Jacksonville mother now starting her life sentence in prison for killing her 5-year-old daughter. Brianna Williams was transferred to the Florida Women's Reception Center in Ocala yesterday. This is her new mugshot. Williams was given a life sentence last month. She pleaded guilty to second-degree murder and the death of her 5-year-old daughter, Taylor, in 2019. New tonight.